Hi, it's Chris from Cricut. I'm going to take you through the drawing and cutting of a kitchen label project for Cricut Joy. I'll be working in the Design Space desktop app, and we'll start in the upper right-hand corner of the screen and make sure we have the correct machine setting first. Then I'll click New Project and move across the canvas to the left-hand toolbar and click into Projects. I'm going to search for Labels at the top of the screen and scroll down until I find the project I want to make. I'll click into the Honey and Jam Jar Label project, and you can see there's a description, the materials you'll need, and step-by-step instruction. Since I want to make this project as is, as opposed to customizing it, I'm going to click Make It in the lower right-hand corner, and now Design Space will ask us how we want to load material for this project. Since we have Smart Material, which is made for cutting without a mat, I'm going to click Without a Mat. And there's two things I want to note on this screen. First, there's a reminder that you want to cut the length of the material for this project at least 9.75 inches long. And you can double check the material load type in this drop-down menu. I'm going to click Continue, and this will take us to Material Selection. I'm going to select Smart Label Writable Vinyl. And now Design Space wants me to load the pen into Cricut Joy. I'll simply open the clamp, take out the blade, and drop in the pen that came with Cricut Joy, and close the clamp again. Next, I'm going to load the material for the project. And Cricut Joy measures the material when you load it to make sure that you have enough for the project. Now I'm going to click Go. And Cricut Joy is going to draw the designs for my label project. Okay, my images are completed, and now I'm going to install the fine point blade back into Cricut Joy. I open the clamp, remove the pen, drop in the blade, and close the clamp again. And now all I do is hit go, unload the materials, take the stickers off the vinyl backing, and apply the labels to my jars. That's it.